who's next?
Whoa. Oh, my God!
Are you kidding me? He's here!
Oh, we're not kidding you, King!
That's Ray. My pick! My pick!
Mysterio!
My pick is here!
Your pick?
Yes!
Ray Mysterio, the man who won the 2006 Royal Rumble match!
Oh, man!
And he set a record for lasting longer than anyone in history at 62 minutes!
Mysterio looks to be in unbelievable shape. Welcome back, Ray.
What is he doing here?
Can you imagine the headlines tomorrow if Ray Mysterio wins this whole thing?
The Wells Fargo Center can't believe it. Ray Mysterio is here.
Oh,
Adam Cole off the second turnbuckle. And Ray Mysterio.
There goes
Adam Cole. Mysterio still has it. Miz.
This is unbelievable.
Oh, here we go. Are we going to see it? Take it, King.
619 from Rey Mysterio.
And guys, he entered in the plum spot, number 27. More winners from that number than any slot in Rumble match history.
I just can't get over the shape that Mysterio is in right now. He looks as great as he ever looked at any point in his career.
It looks incredible.